Hi guys, in this video, I'll be showing you how to disassemble a Dell laptop unit, specifically Dell Inspiron 14Z. But first, here are some reminders before we do the disassembling. First, remove all the screws intact on the laptop. Be sure to remove them all in order to disassemble it properly. Then, remove the ROM and RAM. Make sure to hold it properly and don't hold the teeth-like design of the ROM and RAM because this might cause malfunction. Then, remove the keyboard. But make sure to remove the ribbon properly in order to avoid malfunction and not to destroy the laptop. And finally, remove the other parts such as battery and the hard drive. But make sure to remove first the screws that are intact on it. then there you go. You already disassembled the Dell Inspiron 14Z laptop. Hope you guys learned something new today. Thank you and have a nice day.